Well, hello and welcome to the vlog. It is evening time. It's like 5:20 something, I don't know. My uncle is here, he is downstairs and changing the oil in my car because I have needed an oil change since February. It's the whole thing, guys. I haven't really driven much since February, but he was in the area today and I had sent him a text over the weekend and just said like, hey, next time you're in the area, if you want, because he is a mechanic by trade, and he's been a little slower, I think, right now, but I was like, hey, if you're in the area, I need an oil change, so let me know if you want me to write you a check and come over. So anyway, he is in the garage currently doing that, so this will be nice to have that done. I did have several oil changes scheduled, but that was the like 2 weeks where I had the flu really bad and I just kept having to postpone and postpone and postpone. And then the whole coronavirus took over and I was like, I'm just not coming. So anyways, yeah, it ended up working out fine because he's downstairs and he'll get the job done for me just fine. So I am good. Doyle is down there living his best little baby life, and I have a Zoom call later on today. I don't think I'm gonna show you that. It's kind of like a work thing, but I do have a call at 6 o'clock, and so that's gonna be fairly soon here. So yeah, I think I'm gonna go downstairs and like figure out something for eating, I think. I don't know. Hold on. I'll be right back. Okay, now I'm going downstairs. Had to do something real quick, you know? So anyways, let's go downstairs. Let's see what my uncle's up to. Oh, just heard the garage door. Or not the garage door, my car door. Let's see what he's doing. How's it going out here?
All done.
Nice, good timing.
Oil light's all reset.
Good. Okay, that was super quick. He is all done, so that's awesome. And I need to hop on my call in just a little bit here. Doyle is doing weird stuff, so I'm gonna take him outside again, even though like we were legit just outside maybe less than an hour ago and he still hasn't drank anything. Anyway, he's got like the bladder the size of a walnut, I swear. That one right here, that guy. Anyway, so yeah, I'm gonna go do that and I will just check in when things get more interesting, and I'll probably eat after my call because now there's not really enough time. So anyway, I'll see you guys in a few. So while I wait for my little call here, I figured I would show you guys a little haul that I got today. I placed an order on Etsy from Lulu's Daisies & Co. This is fast becoming one of my favorite shops. I really, really like her script, as well as her little icons. They're just like, sing to my little heart. And she does have like neutral ones as well as colorful ones. So this is a little freebie that I got. I did not order this one. So this kind of shows what her neutral stuff looks like. So it's just like a black and white scale. And then I've got these. I already took one of these out for today as the video chat. I've got this one, says social distancing. We've got clean out the pantry. Could have used this last weekend, but which is totally fine. I'm still gonna be cleaning out the pantry and reorganizing and all of that stuff. And then I've got conference call, which I should have used today, but I used something different. This says sanitize everything. And then, oh my goodness, I can't do this one-handed. This says disinfect the house, social distance. And this is like a little phone with little messaging bubbles. We have a video chat with like little hearts, stay home, virtual meeting, order groceries. And then these, I always get 5 of them. Okay, so I got, yep, 5. Reason I get 5 is because I like to, every, you know, all my weeks, I like to use the same color or like a variation of colors. And so I want 5 of the same color, and they're not all the same color. It's not like this row is the same color, you know what I mean? Like they're all a little bit different. So every time I order these, I always get 5. I think I've ordered like 1 set of 5 already, and this was another one. So I just thought, well, I'm placing an order, I might as well. So this is all the stuff I got from Lulu's Daisies & Co. And then I will link their Etsy shop down below. So I actually found this shop just by doing a little bit of Etsy digging and love their script. Like, her script is so nice. I just love it. And I like how it has like little icons next to the script. So like you can just literally plop it in to your planner and you don't really have to do anything. And it's like you did something decorative and you did something functional. And I don't know, to me, I just sings to my little heart, you know, I just love it. But anyway, I'm gonna get a little bit of work done while I am waiting for my call to start, and then I will talk to you guys in a little bit. Bye.
All right, so I'm done with my call and I am currently watching Erin Condren and my pal Nina. They're chatting. But anyway, yeah, so that is what's going on here. I'm going to take my phone and go downstairs, have a little bit of something to eat. And during the call, I was like, oh, they're like, hey, how are you doing? Because we like, it was a big call, like we all did a big check-in. And they're like, how are you doing? I'm like, I'm good, I'm single. Like, because not everyone knew me well. So anyways, I was like, yeah, I did a little check-in. And I'm like, yeah, I live alone and all this stuff. I said, but I have a dog. And then I went like this with my phone. I'm like, and he wasn't there. And I'm like, well, I had a dog. He's probably downstairs eating because it's dinner time. But he's back. But anyway, I'm going to watch the rest of this and eat a little bit of something, and then I'll check in with you guys when things get more interesting. Bye!
Alright, so it is time for good night. I wanted to actually bring you guys in the bathroom and show you my new shelf that I got. So let me turn you around. Alright, so this is a shelf that I got that worked. And if you guys remember, the other one I bought two at the same time. Did not come with these adhesive things that you need to install the damn shelf. So I got this one, and it actually comes with like adhesive glue. And the way that you can take it off later on, if you'd like, is you just take like a hair dryer on the heated setting and it'll pop right off. So anyway, you can see like a little extra glue right here. You have to kind of put it on here, and they came with these like strips, these like tape strips that are still on there. So you have to leave it on for 48 hours before you put any weight on it. Like you can still shower, but you have to wait to put any weight on there. So it's been about 48 hours, so we should be good, but I'm gonna leave it overnight and then I will put some weight on it tomorrow when I take a shower, or after I take a shower or whatever. Again, still bottles of stuff everywhere, but that's okay. That's the bathroom update for the moment. Here, I'll go back so you can see it. And then the reason I did it, like the spacing, is that, hold on, my bottles, then we'll all fit, you know what I mean? Like, that's what I want. I want them all to fit. And then smaller things are gonna go, like shorter things, I guess, are gonna go in the bottom one, because this, well, I guess it could fit. I don't know. It's just a little tight. I'd rather it be open so then you can just kind of push down on the pump. That's the whole idea, you know what I mean, guys? So yeah, that is the current shower update. I really like the way that this worked out. I somehow needed more storage and bigger shelves, like shelves to come out further, but didn't want one of those, you know, over the shower head things, because they're never big enough. Like they're always too small, they're not long enough, or I don't know, I just don't like them. So yeah, and they always like clank, I feel like, I don't know, they just, and then this is like a, I don't know, just like a fiberglass, whatever, surround, just some whatever builder's grade thing that they put in when they built this house, which is fine, but I don't know, I just never liked it, and I think this stuff is gonna be so much better. So anyway, just wanted to give you guys a little update on that. So I'm gonna take this off, put it back where it belongs. And yeah, so that's the shower update. I feel like you guys are getting like a ton of like home updates because that's all I've been doing lately. So, oh well. But I'm gonna take my Tums, which is the Up and Up brand. Up and Up? Yeah. Up and Up brand Tums, because your girl's cheap and they work just fine. So I'm gonna go take three of these and call it a night. Doyle is doing something. I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's got two bones on the floor tonight. You're just such a lucky dog, bud. Anyways, but yeah, this is gonna be it for today. I hope you guys had a wonderful day. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. Feel free to thumbs up, subscribe, do all those things those YouTubers tell you to do, and I'll be back tomorrow with some more thrilling content. Doyle and I will see you then. Bye, guys.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school.